Holy crap, Stewie, we're in space!
Okay, this is weird. It says here that in this universe, a race of alien chickens took over the Earth. And it appears that we've transported right onto their mothership.
All right, so chasing birds around. I like that.
Brian, Bertram's going to try to use these alien chickens against us. We've got to figure out how to stop them. All right, come on. Let's try not to be spotted.
Too late.
Alright.
Looks like you can't get by because of all them crates. Find the controls and you can lift them crates right out of your way.
Yeah, that's all good.
What's this place?
Yeah, this universe looks weird.
So, yeah, hello and welcome back to another episode.
Okay, stop that now.
Episode of Family Guy, Back to the Multiverse. Now, last we left off, we went through Santa's workshop. We missed two collectibles. What's on here? Rescue all the captured Carhoggians. Okay. So, yeah, so it looks like... Oh, I could just...
As a dog, I have trouble with abstract concepts, and alien chickens in space is sort of one of those.
My alien soldiers!
Bertram, hello. So, yeah,
that.
Got these. So yeah, we went through Santa's workshop and now we are in space fighting chickens. It looks like we've got to do a giant chicken fight. all good, I guess. I don't know how we're gonna do on this stage. It seems
what the hell was that? What the hell was that? I'm scared!
These chickens are dangerous. We've got to find the chicken that's laying all these eggs and wipe them all out.
Alright, I could choke a few chickens.
Okay, so we got to move on through this cargo hold and...
You are screwed up in the head!
I hope I'm actually not fucking things up by destroying all of this.
Attack my alien soldiers!
Oh, no, come on. So I know this isn't the final stage. I think we've still got two more stages left after this. Spoilers, by the way. Sorry. But. This side. Nothing's this side. Okay, so. Oh, hello. There's stuff down there. Oh, that's where I need to go. Okay. Right, reload ammo. Good. Cool. So, yeah. I actually acquired. The rail gun. I don't know how much use it's going to be to me.
My alien soldiers!
What the? What the? F? What? Okay. Did I screw myself over by destroying all of those? Freaking my wife, I didn't. So I need to get by there. Look, I need to get over there. I need to get there, but how do I do that? It's because I can't get that way. Did I screw myself over? I think I may have screwed myself over. Maybe. I don't know how I would actually do such a thing. Because, you know, you can't jump high enough to get onto that platform. And getting up there is where I need to go. To get there. Or just so I go through this door. Okay, I'm a fucking idiot.
Attack, my alien
We gotta stop Bertram. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry, Brian. I'll come up with something. Remember, I'm a genius.
Yeah, it's a pulse rifle. Nice.
Screw off. Marry the mother of God, jackpot.
Kinda wish I could have that pulse rifle. Seems like a good weapon. Oh,
to activate crate.
Of course I did.
Okay, so that one's been activated. Oh, look. I hear chickens! Chickens!
Nobody can be stupid.
Ah, chickens! Kill the chickens! Fucking hell! What the hell?
God, these chickens are freaking crazy, man!
Yeah, jeez. Fucking hell. All over the place trying to kill me. Okay, so I need to get to that crane over there. Come on. Peter! Hello!
Oh God!
Okay, what's up with you, Peter?
I'm uncomfortable. You have to change me.
I'm not changing you. We don't even have any diapers.
Yeah, don't bring up that episode again. It's not a very nice episode. Ah! Come on. Ah!
Screw off!
Freaking chickens.
Now, if I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna need some bullets, huh?
Okay, let's.
Today's
see.
The big day.
Yay!
Okay, now y'all need to free all these people. That one there was handsome.
I know.
Oh, stop it, Jeffrey.
What's the matter? Miss your mommy?
Oh, yes, that's it. It's quite good. Yes, I miss my mummy. Yes, I also miss colic and rectal thermometry.
Whatever you say.
Okay. Boy. Right, okay. Good. Let's see.
We need more lemon pledge.
I don't know if I'm the best at everything, but...
Cool. Okay, so how would I lift the crane to get all that monies? Even though I don't need it, I've actually got plenty of money to actually...
Damn chickens have kidnapped everyone we know.
Oh no, why would I save him? I don't want to die. I didn't want to save him, really. Whatever. Okay, so that means I can actually progress down this way now.
Hey Brian, what do you call a Latino
Chicano?
Oh, come on, I was gonna say that, you dick! I don't do that kind of stuff to you.
I heard chickens! Are you all gonna try and come after me? Yeah, you are. You can actually come after me, can't you, by climbing up the stairs. Can you climb? Yes, you can.
I'm sorry. I am just much higher up on the food chain.
No! Come back! Come back it! There you go.
Suffer today will not be soon forgotten.
Cool.
I will not be forgetting those outrages. No!
Yeah, so...
be forgotten.
Okay.
Outrages, yeah, I think we got it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's enough of that. Whatever, okay. So, we need to move on farther into the stage. And get some stuff. I don't actually know what the last stages are. I mean, I really don't know what the last stages are. I've only seen little stages. There's monies in some of those, so I don't really need it. Like, I know that the chicken stage is what I'm on right now. I know this is a stage, but if any after this, I don't quite know. I really don't know. But anywho, let's just keep going. Wish I could destroy that. Would be cool. Okay. There's an Aliens reference.
Ha! It's Slack! You should see the look on your faces!
I hate robot chickens.
I heard that, you son of a bitch!
Okay, that's a nice reference.
You gotta find another way. Remember, when God closes the door, he opens the window. And no matter what my father says, God does too love me.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice too. What's this way? Ah! Chicken! Ah! Come from the goddamn ceiling! What does that do? Okay.
Alright, yeah. Hold on. Need to scratch my eye. There we go.
Damn you chickens. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to attack. Playing as Brian a lot, aren't I? Even though I said I would actually change. Whoa. It's a nest.
I know what you're going to say at dinner when we get back.
Well, what am I going to say?
You're going to be all like, no thanks, I think I've had enough chicken for a while. I know you're going to say that because you suck.
Yeah, tell them back here to the deck.
Okay.
This is great.
Hey. Damn it. I'm just going to shoot it. No, well, no, what? Ah! Okay. Facehugger in me.
I can't help feeling like this is somehow Meg's fault.
Let's help Mort.
I pumped your leg just for like a couple minutes.
Stupid Mort.
Attack my alien soldiers!
Okay, there's Joe. Okay, this is very Aliens, I guess. Why are we going all Aliens for? Come out of the lockers! Okay, so we're going in there. Wait, what was that? There was a... Come on. Ah, no! Robot chicken! Okay, so let's... save him. And we've saved him, okay. Who's next to be saved from the Savatron? Savatron's list. Saveds. Well, there's a way that way. Oh, I gotta go that way. What's this way? Wait. Open. Ah! I can actually open these. Ha! Huh, okay. That's a bad idea. Okay, let's not open all of them.
Attack my alien soldiers!
Okay. So what's this way? Oh, it's that way. Okay. Okay, so it leads to the guy that was kind of... I would like... Whoa, okay. I'd like to know, why is this ship all destroyed and decrepit for? I mean... Are you actually serious?
Oh, you got me.
Was there an invisible wall just then that stopped me from killing? That's unfair. Look at all of these.
Attack my alien soldiers!
Most of those I could get into, but I'm not going to, I'm going to...
And you were worried.
This way. Okay, so who's next that needs saving? Hey, grab the grenade.
Grab your walkie. I'll call you when I get up there.
Okay.
Ryan, pick up. Over.
What?
Ryan, please say over when you finish talking. Over. What? Over. For the record, I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what, Brian? Over.
I said I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what? You got to finish your sentence. Over.
That's it. My sentence is over.
Your sentence is what, Brian? Over.
My sentence is... Wait a minute. I have to say over even if the sentence ends with the word over?
Ends with the word what, Brian? Over.
You know, you're a jackass.
I'm going on that for a spacewalk. Right, so this is fun.
I'm getting sick of all this sci-fi crap.
What's wrong with sci-fi crap?
Peter! Peter, get down from there!
Brian, he can't hear you scream. Remember, we're in space.
Good reference.
It's pretty dangerous out here. We best find a way back inside.
What the hell's going on? So this is some kind of fucking puzzle shit. Well, I can't go underneath there. Maybe. Maybe. Does it actually come? No, it just comes that way. Okay, let's just go up for the moment. Okay, so that goes that way. What the hell? Hello. I didn't realize you went that way.
This is awesome.
Well, okay. So, looks like we've got to come this way. Puzzle time, kind of. This is fun, I guess. Whee! Oh, no. Freaking turret. Ah, screw you. No! Oh, fuck you! Whoa, nearly. Fuck you for putting me back there. That was a dick move. That was certainly a dick move. Up we go.
Stand tall, y'all. Y'all's gonna have to stick around and defeat all them bad guys.
Oh my god! What the hell? No! What the hell? Ah, no, go away! Ah, no, go away! Go away!
I'm just a dog.
What the actual fuck? Come on, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me! Fucking hell! No, 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 no! You stupid ass sperm shit thing. Shit.
Place is nightmarish.
Oh, where? Oh, fuck you! I was doing shit. Wait. Come on.
I'll just die already.
Seriously?
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. Good. Oh, okay, right this way. Good, thank you. Good, okay, good. Oh. Goody.
What's wrong? Why are we still here?
I don't know.
Stewie, it's not working.
Yeah, and you know what's not gonna fix it? Your shouting.
Okay, let's just keep going. Come on. Come on and get to that corner. Okay, there's something over there. How many more do I have to save? Three. Come on. What the fuck? Gotcha, bitch. Oh, jeez. Nearly. Woo! Oh, great. Oh, that's fan-fucking-tastic. There we go. Well, that was easy. I just blasted him in the face. Although it was going to be a tad bit harder, but whatever.
Thank God I can take these off. I really didn't want to be the dog wearing accessories.
Well, we are here.
And you were worried.
Hey, look. Somebody to save.
Well, folks, that's the news, and I am out of here.
Good for you. Okay.
Human cockfighting. That is horrible. Where do you think someone would go to place a bet?
Well, that does not seem good. That does not seem good at all.
What are you doing here? I guess you're smarter than I anticipated.
Your ancestors were nothing but a bunch of pimps and whores.
Good for Peter. Exercising. Probably a little too late, but good for him.
What? What does he want? What is he asking of me right now? Eerily quiet. Okay. Okay.
Now you got to flip that switch, then ride the elevator down below. Once inside, you got to hurry and destroy all them gas tubes. Good luck.
What the hell?
You don't think you can get high off this, do you?
This is great!
Shit. They don't really give you all that much time now, do they? Okay, so... By the looks of things...
My alien soldiers!
By the looks of things, I've got to head back up again. Well, let's actually just keep exploring for a bit. There might actually be... Might be more to this than... Than I thought. Well, there's that one. But maybe there's a person to rescue. Well, I can hear screaming. people cheering.
Alien soldiers.
Huh. Maybe that way. Maybe that's the way I need to go. Okay, whatever. Let's just... I can't get through. Let's just head back, shall we? During the money trail was supposed to be a way for me to... Spink. Let me grab stuff. No, not that way. I'm lost in a maze. No, I'm not. This is right there. Boop. Okay, back up we go. Whoa, hello.
Are you serious?
Hold on to something.
Come on. Damn it.
This is great.
There we go. Okay, so we gotta activate this again. There we go. Excuse me. Right, let's go. So I know damn well I'm not going to be able to get to the other side in 10 seconds. Nah. I guess I'm going to have to head up. Time expired, reactivate. It should really allow, try to allow you to do everything within one sitting. It's not entirely great to be coming back and forth. Hey, stupid chickens. Alright, let's go. When you waste 5 seconds just actually getting to the lift, nearly 7 seconds actually getting in it, which is not fun at all. Hell yeah. Way! Okay. Which way is it? This way? What's in there? Ah, it's that door. Okay. Wee! Okay, die. Hey, I missed some money. No, well, no worries. Okay, how many characters did I miss? Huh, okay, well.
Close. More slime dripping off the walls here than in Chris's room.
Seriously? Fucking chicken! Why did it have to go?
Incoming!
Freaking chickens. Freaking chickens. Okay, let's just keep going. Does sound like I'm getting pretty bored of this game. I'm not. It ain't that bad of a game, but... Okay, so next room. Oh, go away!
And you were worried. Really?
My alien soldiers?
No. Freaking. Family Guy. Let's just keep going. Ah! Oh look, Cleveland's up there. We need to save Cleveland!
You are a formidable foe, but you won't be getting into the master control room this way.
Oh no! What am I going to do?
That baby boy locked this door. Y'all's gonna have to find another way into the master control room.
Yeah, okay. That I know. Freaking chickens.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna need some bullets, huh? Mother of God, jackpot! This is great!
Freaking chickens. Okay. Damn it! Okay, there's Quagmire.
Gwen? Quagmire? Wow! What are you doing here?
Blow this sausage fest and hit the international house of tail!
Really? Hey, look, Meg! I don't think Meg dies. Yay! Yay, I've done it. Hey Meg, you die.
Please. Kill me.
There, now if I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
Oh. Less. Oh, don't say I could go back. Oh, fuck's sake, I could go back outside. Oh, this is fun, ain't it? Another outside area. Another outside area. What do I do?
You know what you do, boy. Kill that big old man.
I hate chickens.
Serious? I just wish I didn't have to look at it.
I hate this. I hate this so much. I hate this. I hate this. I actually absolutely hate this. No, go! Fucking hell! No! Ow! Oh, fucking hell! Those guys trapped me! Those fucking chickens! Chicken bitches! You know what? Oh my god, these chickens! Oh my god, these fucking chickens! There's so many of them! Ah, no, go away! Fucking hell! Fucking hell! I can't fucking aim! I hate these chickens! Come on, and... Pull! No, pull! No! Fuck you!
I'm a pretty good dog. Oh, come on, that's ridiculous. You know what? These chickens are really...
She needs to get laid big time.
Thanks for putting me so far away. Quick, quick, quick! Did we win? I think we won. Did we win? Yeah, I think we won.
Thank you so much for saving me. Do you require kisses for what you've done?
No, that won't be necessary.
Okay, because I didn't want to have to kiss you. But I will.
Crap! Stewie Bertram's probably already made his final jump to Quahog. We don't have time to deal with this.
You guys go. I got a score to settle with this guy.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this helps.
Yeah, thanks, Pop. Go get him.
Oh, well, that's fun. Yay. We done chickens in space. Ah, that was a long ass level. Okay, so new campaign weapon with that gun and some cinematics. We actually completed a level where we done and collected everything, I believe.
Hey, how good is that? Oh, stretch.
But that is it for this episode. Thank you guys ever so much for watching. Join me next time when we continue our journey through Family Guy back to the multiverse. I will see you very soon. Take care and goodbye.